Jallikattu, the bull racing, as the proponents of them call it, and bull taming, as others do, has claimed one life. Remember, Jallikattu was the cause and the point really of debate last year and the year before that. Huge controversy then about the treatment of the bulls here, and really the danger posed to all those who try and tame these bulls during this particular season, the Jallikattu season. Very, very emotional issue in Tamil Nadu. A 19-year-old boy has been killed, and we are being told he was a spectator while others were trying to tame the bull. He was mowed down, completely mauled by the bull in question here, the bull that was part of Jallikattu festivities. Vivek Arandilam joins us now with more details on this. Vivek, what do we know? It's a 19-year-old boy who was just a mere spectator. This happened in Madurai.
Absolutely true. This happened at 2:10 today. And today afternoon near the body was collecting point of the Jallikattu, a 19-year-old Kalimuthu, who is coming from Dindikul, in a village from Dindikul, actually managed to enter the Wadiwasil arena. Now, he was also wearing a jersey of a team which was playing Jallikattu at that point of time. The bull came and mowed him, and he had a very, you know, serious injury on his left hip. His blood was there was blood flowing all over, and he was taken to the Madurai General Hospital where he died. We need to understand that this is the first Jallikattu, especially after the ban was revoked last year.